4 things that an adoptive parent can do in order to create a secure attachment with their child is the 4 attitudes that I've pulled from attachment-focused parenting, which is pace yourself. P-A-C-E is an acronym for P equals be playful with your child. Always understand that being playful will create that safety in the environment and also release that brain chemical, oxytocin, which creates bonding. A is be accepting of your child completely. You don't have to agree with their behavior, but accept that they have a right to their feelings and their thought processes, and they have their own mind. So accept them completely, regardless of their behavior. C is have an attitude of curiosity. Even if you're noticing something alarming, be curious about it. Curiosity creates an openness in communication and safety, which is imperative to build trust with children who have attachment issues. E is have empathy. Always have empathy for your child's process. They are struggling on a daily basis. They are doing the best that they can. So have empathy even if they make poor choices. I'm so sorry you made this choice. I love you, and I'm sorry you made this choice. But recognize that they need that empathy because that will also help them work through their shame.